Hello, welcome back to Talos Principle 2. So we are on the second island. We have just finished puzzle number 3, but we've done 4 instead because we did an unnumbered one. We're going to head out to 4, try to figure out what's going on around here. What is this? Oh, you can turn it off and on? Turning something off and on. Well, that was weird. Turn it on. I don't know what the deal is. Anyway, it looks like we have a message or something going on here. So let's see. Dog? Connecting to you to a friend. I've relayed your responses to my friends, and they have reached certain conclusions regarding your character. Would you like to hear them? And I said, yes, go ahead. Now you're new, so let me fill you in. Your arrival marks the moment of New Jerusalem's maturity, and there are differences of opinion about what it ought to become. Naturally, there are people working quietly behind the scenes in an advisory capacity, trying to guide our city to prosperity. People who know things which would only scare or confuse the average citizen. I have 5 such friends who expressed to me their interest in getting to know you. Who are these people? I can't tell you their names, but I can tell you a little about them. The first is an engineer by trade, tends to see the world as a puzzle to be solved. The second is a scholar of some repute, thinks the big questions have answers in our code. The third is, well, it's hard to pin down. Where to go? A practitioner, let's say, of the esoteric arts. The fourth is a member of the political establishment. And the fifth, well, the less I say about them, the better for everyone. So is there someone you think would make a good match? I'm kind of leaning towards the engineer just because he sees the world as puzzles, but let's choose this one. I'd rather hear which is most interested in me. Your answers to my questions and our observations of your behavior elsewhere has given us a massive amount of data. It's clear there's only one person that I should put you in touch with. You've shown compassion for your fellow humans and open-mindedness to the point that your brains might fall out. Your support would mean a great deal to my esoteric friend. They won't be pinned down on how New Jerusalem should grow, except to say that it shouldn't be pinned down. Oh, on that, they're absolute. Are you happy for me to put you in touch with them? Sure, why not? Yes, please do. Okay, I'll send an introduction in due course. Okay, so we're gonna get hooked up with somebody and get all involved in some political something and who knows what. But let's go on to puzzle number 4, which apparently is this way. And there's a question mark too, a couple question marks, one farther away. But I think we're gonna get to 4 first. So, yep, there's 4 right there. Okay. Well, let's hop in here and see what we need to do. Placement. This one's called. There's where we wanna go. Fan and a jammer. No, you're not a jammer. You're a homemaker. And we need to get through to there somehow. If I do the fan. Aha, we can make a hole up there. But I don't know why. What do I do? Because the minute I'm not doing it, I'm not doing it. Okay, so let's. There's got to be somewhere else we can use a jammer or a hole maker. That would be handy, wouldn't it? Make a hole right in there. There's holes there. Well, let's leave that there for a moment and see what else we have. This is all fenced off. Hopefully we go in this way. Oh! Okay, we have places back here we can make a hole. So... connector. What do we want to connect? Oh, the blue and... Oh, okay. Now I see it up there. Oh, wait a second. Can I go through there? No, how am I going to get through there? If I was thinking Oh my gosh, it's been so touchy. Okay. And then we can go through here. Grab this. That's not the one I wanted to, that's not what I wanted to grab. I'm gonna grab this. And then we're gonna grab this, because I didn't realize I could angle it up like that, but I remember with the blocker thingies you can do that, so.
Progress on the particle clouds, Melville. It's pretty clear they're integral to how all of this functions.
I've gathered a lot of data, but I still have a lot of numbers to crunch before I can give you an answer. And I can't guarantee that my answer won't be another question. I'm glad we don't get headaches.
Looks like you found another lab.
Yeah. Like, the one showed us how the hole maker works.
Wow, that's a lot bigger than I expected.
What were they doing here?
And who are they?
They're figuring out how these things work. Oh, what does it redirect the flow of the... So it's like a redirecting thing. Okay, so that's what we're going to be facing soon. Stratton ideas. Fragment of Stratton's The Origins of Thought, as quoted in a commentary by Simplicius of Cilicia. Just scanning it, because we can review these later if we need to. Okay. NOMA Project 3. Trials. Interesting. Schematic 108. What?
The world is a wonderful place. Every day we take another step forward. Every day we come closer to the truth. The closer we get, the more I can see the beauty of the universe, the intricate perfection of its mechanisms. I am a machine, and the universe is a machine.
Miranda.
Every part of me serves a purpose, or I could not be myself. I could not be Miranda, because that specific person could not exist without those specific parts and their specific functions. In the same way, every part of the universe serves a purpose. I think that is what we were meant to discover here.
And then it all disappears. Well, that was trippy.
Right.
Incoming group call.
1K. You just connected to an extremely powerful data stream. Are you all right?
I don't know. I think I had a vision.
Yes. You were streaming. We all saw something. You're lucky it didn't fry your motherboard. Please, everyone, let's be careful with these terminals from now on.
Yes, let's all try not to die. More importantly, who the hell is Miranda?
Yeah.
There's no one by that name in New Jerusalem. I just searched the database.
Must be one of the people who built this place. Maybe it's a nickname. Let's try that.
A new person? Someone we've never heard of before. Someone born outside the city. We have to find out more.
But where did they come from? And how many people does it take to build something this huge?
Like I said, we need to find out more.
Well, you'll be happy to hear that I'm about to fix another part of the transport system. Thanks for the files, 1K. I hope they didn't fry your brain.
Me too. That was interesting. Okay. So that's some of the question marks of these kinds of buildings. Was there another question mark over there? Over there, that doesn't seem too far away. Sometimes it's a puzzle, sometimes it's a building. We will find out what it is this time. Either way, we're going to try to get to as much of all this as we can. It's another terminal. Lithrazer again. Nothing?
While exploring the forest, I came across a sight of primal force. A beautiful stag standing on a hill silhouetted against the setting sun. It appeared like a messenger from some divine natural power, perhaps from Gaia herself. Even to a being such as myself, less susceptible to manipulation by instincts and hormones, it was clearly a moment of revelation. In such moments, we are told to avert our eyes. But what if we do not? What will we discover if we look more closely? If we could speak to the stag, what wisdom would it have to offer? The answer is none. The stag is an animal of overwhelming stupidity, driven only by fear, hunger, and lust. There is no abyss for us to plunge into behind this revelation. Rather, the revelation is as flat and unreal as the plywood walls of a film set.
So these monuments represent each of the entities. Pandora, the Sphinx, and Prometheus.
Makes sense, I guess.
For a given value of sense.
And it's the equivalent to the stars from the first Talos Principle. So we're going to have to figure out how to do them. That 2478, does that mean puzzles 2478? Or something? I'm not sure what it means. We'll have to figure that one out. Well, let's move on to 5 this way. Right there. Okay, let's see what we have to do here. Duet. What do we have to play with? There's a barrier there. So we can make a hole there. And a fan. Set there. The hole maker. Hmm. put the hole right there.
I've managed to extract an audio file from 1K's data stream incident. It's hard to be sure, because it's just a fragment, but I think it's some kind of log or diary.
We finished a new lab today. Some processes are still harder than others, but energy output was up 2,000%. It's incredible how each leap forward enables another. The next iteration of the machine will...
So as we suspected, someone was experimenting here. But experimenting on what? What was this machine they were building?
Maybe it's whatever powers the megastructure.
I've been meaning to talk to you. This, vision you had, the data stream overload. How did it feel? Don't you worry that maybe your first impression was correct? And after that, your mind was basically being hijacked? Just don't take this too lightly, okay? We're sturdier than our ancestors, but a mind is still a fragile thing. Go ahead. Whatever that being is, it told us that we stand before the fire. That can only be a warning, and I think we should take it seriously. We don't want another New Alexandria. Thank you.
impressed.
Creature of clay. You have strayed from your garden and entered a domain that is beyond your ken. Turn back now, before you harm yourself and others. I am, like you, another lost child of Hephaestus in the kingdom of Artemis. But though I am lost, I know my purpose. To stand between you and the flame. The Sphinx speaks in riddles and knows nothing but mysteries. She has questions, but no answers. Prometheus had no authority to summon you. He is rash and foolish and given to trickery, but his schemes lead only to ruin. Therefore, heed my warning. The flame is not for you. Then perhaps there is hope for you yet.
Those bloody things are there?
I think that was Pandora, which matches the other one being Prometheus.
They seem to be locked in some kind of conflict.
Might be wise to avoid getting caught in the crossfire until we understand what these entities actually are.
Thank you.
Every answer leads to another question. The last answer leads to the first question.
I think that was more like a recording. The entity didn't appear, and the system didn't react either.
Stars. Another reflection of the simulation.
Can't stop thinking about Miranda. A new person not born in New Jerusalem? Can you imagine that? I wonder what it's like to be her. Free? In what way? Is that how you feel about New Jerusalem? Like you've been forced into a role you didn't want? I know what you mean, but look at it this way. What you do with it is still up to you. Everyone has some problem to deal with. They're very different from the rest of these structures in that they serve a clear purpose. Everything else is kind of surreal, but the labs are places where people lived and worked. I don't know what that means, but I think it means something.
so I was played around a bit and discovered the stars, and this is the first area. So the first thing I did, remember this statue way over on the other side here that said, follow my sprites? Oh, you can see it from here, kind of. Yeah, I can get up there. Okay. Let me go over here and show you really quick. It said follow my sprites, and I got up close to it and saw that there was a green line heading off in that direction. So I followed the green line, found the sprite, followed the sprite all over the place. It landed back at the statue in which there was a little star, and I got that star. So that was the first star in this world. Now, so here, I noticed as I was looking at the statue that there was a green connector up there, and I thought, oh, I need to get a green beam going to the connector. So I came here, which was the closest one, lifted that up, got this connector connected to that green one, moved back far enough so that I could see that statue and got it connected there. Music played, and ta-da, we have another star. So that's
when the first man picked up the first stone, he did not do so to forge a tool. He did so to smite his brother.
Yeah, and it tells you little things when you pick it up, which are probably... Oh, and I found a tricycle in the process, also of my wandering around. But Prometheus, when I got that one, it said, not all things must be balanced when good is weighed against evil. Tip the scale. So that's what the other statue said when I got it. So we can deposit these and figure out how we're supposed to get to the next star and the next thing. Next little area. And I will let you know once I have figured it out. Okay, we got the second one on the second island. I noticed that there were these... came over here, and there was like a green beam coming from here and connecting all the way back, and I had to connect it while we can go. I had to connect it all the way back over here. Lost track of it for a second. Okay, so we started here. Made our green by mixing our red and our blue. Connected to that, which then connected to... lost track of it. There, way up high, which then went to over here. Right past the statue. There. And I then had to connect one of these in here. To the other one. And connect it up to the statue. And there we have it. Our star. So.
The hunter does not hunt because he is hungry. He hunts because he revels in death.
Ooh. Okay, so this we learned about these little sparklies. Those are the ones I picked up. And those sparks help us skip puzzles. And so I probably won't be using them because I don't like to skip puzzles. But if we look at our map, we now have 2 out of 2 stars here. We have 2 out of 2 stars here. Found the lost lab. We did everything but the gold puzzles. And the same here. We did everything but the gold puzzles. And I don't know how to do the gold puzzles. But it won't let me travel to here. So we're going to figure that out. And we'll travel there in the next video. Thanks for watching. I hope you've been enjoying. Leave a like. If you are, consider subscribing. Leave some comments if you have something to say. And I will see you right back here in Talos Principle 2.